I want a Dyke for president. I want a person with AIDS for president. And I want a fag for a vice president. And I want someone with no health insurance. And I want someone who grew up in a place where the earth is so saturated with toxic waste that they didn't have a choice about getting leukemia. I want a president that had an abortion at 16. And I want a candidate who isn't the lesser of two evils. And I want a president who lost their last lever to AIDS, who still sees that in their eyes every time they lay down to rest, who held their lever in their arms and knew they were dying. I want a president who stood in line at the clinic, at the DMV, at the welfare office, who's been unemployed and played off, and sexually harassed, and gay-bashed, and deported. I want someone who has spent the night in the tombs and had a cross burned on their lawn and survived rape. I want someone who has been in love and been hurt, who respects sex, who has made mistakes and learned from them. I want a black woman for president. I want someone with bad teeth, someone who's eaten hospital food, someone who cross-dresses and has done drugs and been in therapy. I want someone who's committed civil disobedience. And I want to know why we started learning somewhere down the line that a president is always a clown. Always a John, never a hooker. Always a boss, never a worker. Always a thief and never caught.
And I want to know why. So still, I want to know why. So still.